Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you the new tool, the Deco Spoon. The small one to make a nice design on your plate with a fruit coulis with a dressing, balsamic one. The big one to make a nice design on your plate, on the main course plate, with gravy sauce, with hollandaise, with chocolate sauce.
For your starter, you have a choice. Or you buy your balsamic dressing, or you can make yourself. And I show you how can make nice balsamic dressing.
When your vinegar boiling, you put a little corn flour inside. Little. And your whiskey. Just a little more. Few drops. I show you now. It's a little thick. It's a little thick. It's perfect. You stop and you put in your glass.
The starter of the day is prawn salad with asparagus and tomato, with balsamic dressing from supermarket or homemade dressing. Now let me show you how can you use the small Deco Spoon with the balsamic dressing from supermarket. You hold the Deco Spoon like a pen, close stainless. You take a little bit of sauce and on a plate you use like me, vertical. Not like a regular pen, not like this, vertical. You can make a nice dot. Easy, fast, perfect. And you can write. The main course is parmentier of smoked trout with tandoori cream and onion. To use a big one, you hold like pan, you take sauce, half, you come on plate vertical.
Now it's time to make a nice dessert.
I would like to show you how can you get a good texture with a Greek yogurt or chocolate yogurt. In a pot, you put yogurt, 1 scoop or 2 scoop, 2 spoon, with little water. You mix together. Now we can try. You hold like pan, little, you come on plate and you use vertical. It's not too bad, but it's not perfect. So you put more water, little, bit. You mix, you come back on the plate. Now it's perfect. With chocolate one. You can make yourself chocolate sauce. With the chocolate and cream, you boil together. Okay, a little more. Mix. You hold like pan, little inside, and on a plate, vertical. It's nearly good, but you put more water. Okay, vertical. Now it's good. I would like to show you some design. I'm starting with a successful one in France. So, you make a dot. 5, 7. And you put another color between. You use the Deco Spoon vertical, don't forget. And you come front the big one and you cross. Line and you cross close. You come with other color, the yogurt. Line between line, you cross, look like a famous cake, millefeuille, and you can write the name of your guest in corner. It's really like a pen. It will be a good surprise. With a big one for thicker sauce. You take some, you make a big dot, or you make nice one. You come back with a small one, Deco Spoon, you come in the middle, you follow the line, or in a dot, you put another one. And you cross. It's really famous one. So, fruit coulis, red fruit. After a good dinner, everybody likes to take a coffee. What else? With a small Deco Spoon, you take a little chocolate sauce and look.
hope you enjoyed this video. And now it's your turn to make a strong impression on your guest. Au revoir.